Welcome to this beautiful house and garden in Bromley, where today we've been asked to install our latest recyclable artificial grass. It is a great option in this instance because the customer has no time to look after such a large space. This video will show how we went about creating this new artificial grass lawn. We got the job underway by removing over 100 tons of grass and topsoil to get down to a firm base on which we could start the groundworks. Fixings were put in around the perimeter of the garden, around the stepping stones, around the gym, etc. A weed membrane was put down on top of the soil. This was obviously put down to prevent weeds growing up through the artificial turf. We then dropped 50 tons of aggregates across the whole of the area. This was then compacted in using the whacker plate, which would create a nice solid base on which we could then put the artificial turf. The job is now complete. It's taken 4 installers 3.5 weeks to finish this lawn. I think the end product looks truly amazing, and more importantly, the customer absolutely loves it. The grass fitted is our 35mm product this spring. It's our latest 100% recyclable artificial grass. This means that when it comes time to replace the product, it can either be recycled back into new artificial grass or granules for use elsewhere. This is a lot better option than many artificial grass products offer at the moment. They basically get ripped up and sent to landfill. Not good for the environment. Taking a wander around this lawn, you see, you know, how big it is, this job. 375 square meters of grass in all were used. And it's a real joy to take a look around. It's going to last the customers for a good time, and it will require very little maintenance. If you're looking to get artificial grass installed in your back garden, then just give us a call, get in contact, and I'm gladly provide you with a free quote. Thanks.